Hi friends, this is Adivakam. Today we are going to see about a very famous web issue while you are surfing in the internet. That is the Securedesk and WebShock files. While you are surfing in the internet, suddenly you are downloading some things, some other stuffs if you required by the Russian peoples who were initially created the issue to stop the traffic from your PC. For this issue is normally created for the hackers to stop them, but unfortunately some other peoples are also affected by this issue. See, here my PC is occupied with 100 CPUs, but my server is the 16GB new brand server. Still now I can't able to open a single processor, which will take more than 5 minutes. So how do I resolve that issue? Behind the screen, you will see that I am downloading the Unhack software, which will be developed in 2005 by Dream Team, which is one of the American who tries to solve this issue. And also it will be useful for all other peoples who are surfing in the internet, not the hackers. They will resolve this error in different manner, and some of the peoples who were resolved this issue to uninstalling the Windows itself. It's not a recommended thing and it's not a good thing for the civilians. So what should we need to do means just download the Unhack Me software and it will navigate you to resolve this error. I already downloaded it. After that we need to scan our system for the Securedesk and WebShock virus. Once we scan and the scan is completed 100% each, then the Securedesk error will be resolved. Hope we need to do more than one time using the Unhack Me, because some of the errors will clearly not resolved. So once you've done that, unfortunately I can't able to capture the screens. Once you've done that, you will see this kind of things only. My Securedesk error will be disappeared and the performance will be high. See, my CPU is utilization. CPU utilization is very less. So thanks for watching guys. Download the Unhack Me.